These are gonna bolt on right in the factory bolt locations and give you a place to hook your tie-down straps onto. Now the first thing I'm gonna do is remove the stock bolts from the side of the forks here. And I like to take one bolt out at a time so you don't let the light bar fall on this model bike. The kit comes with two different pitch screws. There's a fine and a coarse thread bolt. You wanna match up the ones that came out of the forks. And there you have it, ready to go.